Fab. Hello everyone, my name's Harry Cross and I'm a fourth year medical student here at Brighton and Sussex Medical School. My role in this is as president of the BSMS Spectrum Society, which is our LGBT society, and it was rejuvenated this year from the demand of the students through a survey last year where people felt, where we tried to gather views where people felt that they were not being fully included, which the medical school found quite surprising considering we were in Brighton, but that reinvigorated us to bring it back and to try and be more than just a social society and to be an educational one too. I reached out to Nick to try and see if we could sort some sort of seminar program out in collaboration with BSUH, and so here we are, the LGBTQ plus network here at BSUH and Spectrum, working together to try and produce some educational seminars for both medical students and staff here to just try and broaden our knowledge, because it is quite lacking in terms of any sort of official capacity. I'd like to a big thank you to Neil and to Nick and to Paola for really getting this off the ground. It definitely wouldn't happen without them. So yeah, thank you. I think Neil's going to do the first bit of PowerPoint here.